I'm going to show you how to make these lips. First, I'm going to take my favorite lip balm by Lush. It's called Whipstick. It's like a chocolate flavor. It's really cool. It makes my lips really moist. It keeps them moist for like the whole day. I will show you what I'm up, and it's not the beginning of something unwritten. Gotta make sure you get it real good. To fall asleep, take a little hit of this, girl. I will show you the world you deny, and I promise this could be everything you needed. This could be everything. Why not the forehead too? Of town that we're living, I won't waste a day less. I'm wasting my days. Now, to make it look like you have lips, I use Soar by MAC, the lip pencil, and just overdraw. Just make them huge. I won't waste away less. I'm wasting away with you. Yeah. Yeah. Oh dear, now it's time for the upper lip. This part's really just trial and error. You just kind of draw it on, and if you make a mistake, then you just make it bigger. Really, that's what I do.
Be everything you dreamed of at night. Won't waste a minute of time that we're living. I won't waste a day less. I'm wasting my days with you.
And if you get it like in the middle and you don't like it, then you can easily just take your finger, which I'm about to do, you just take your finger and pull it down and wipe off the makeup off the center. And you can just totally just draw back on. Make sure it's all colored in and evenly colored. Ta-da, done. I'm just kidding. Now I'm gonna take Anastasia Beverly Hills liquid lipstick in Pure Hollywood and put it all over the top of the sore. Same thing with this. If you accidentally get out of line, you can totally just make it bigger.
Fuck.
girl, you're done. Thank God.